Minister Narendra Modi has just landed on his visit to attend the 15th BRICS Summit. Behind us, we have as a special gesture, the Deputy President of South Africa, who is here at the airport to receive him. A formal ceremonial guard of honor is being extended for him. As you can see, the South African side is now going up to the aircraft to welcome Prime Minister here. The Prime Minister has a packed schedule here. Later in the day, he's attending the BRICS business for the leaders part of the ceremony. And then he has a close retreat with the BRICS leaders. The more is the open and closed ceremonies of the BRICS summit. And the after is the outreach sessions with the number of guests coming from South Africa invited to interact with the BRICS leaders. We will keep you updated on developments.